Upload your photo to Facebook, then take a screenshot. Open Galleria and share the screenshot to Pixlr. Click Tools, then Crop. Add the original photo. Cut out the edit photo, select person. Click Save. Let's add the background image. It should be behind cutout image. Move down. Add the screenshot again. Crop it, select only the like, comment, and share options. It should be behind subject. Resize the subject. Erase the unnecessary part. Now add a wide photo to cover the lower and upper part of the image. Duplicate this white photo. It should be behind the subject. Add shadow to the subject. Adjust the blurriness and the position horizontally and vertically. Thank you. Then crop the final image. Upload it on Facebook with the 3D effect.